Sir, could you please tell us a little about the NEMMP 2020 and how well it has been implemented since its introduction in 2013?
Well, government has started incentivizing the electric mobility. They reduced the GST from 12% to 5%. And they have reduced the registration and insurance charges, which is good. And people will see the economic benefit, they will switch over to electric mobility. Rather than mandating that you will make only electric vehicles, they want to incentivize the electric vehicle, which is, I think, a good idea, good step. And over the next 5-10 years, they will announce further concessions, I think, and make sure that not only electric vehicles are incentivized, but they are made in India. There is no point in importing stuff and selling in India. So it will go electric mobility and make in India, both will go hand in hand, which is good.
Thank you, sir. If you could also tell us your opinion on India making the transition to electric vehicles.
I think it's a very good idea, because we'll save lakhs of crores or rupees worth of oil import, because electricity can be generated in India using hydroelectric or solar or wave or tides or nuclear power. We need not import oil, which we are importing 6 lakh crore rupees worth of oil every year. Secondly, it will eliminate pollution. Thirdly, it will give employment to people. And to make electric vehicles and which are controlled remotely by the GPS, etc. People have to learn mathematics, people have to learn electronics, people have to learn modern technology, which is good, because in the modern world you have to live with modern technology. You can't survive without modern technology. So it will force people to learn technology. As it is, you see in UP, which was considered a rather backward state, everything has switched to electric vehicles. Even thelas have become electric. So people are willing to learn technology provided they see a gain in it. So I think learning technology is a big plus point of electric vehicles.